It is Tuesday, boys. Most importantly, it is They Shall Not Pass Tuesday. Welcome to the first live gameplay from the first DLC, They Shall Not Pass. Welcome to Fort Vaux. Or from what I've heard to be the new Operation Locker. So, let's get into it, boys. I'm using the new MP18 optical to, trying to unlock these headshots for this ribby rolls, so that's why I'm rolling out with this. And I've already been dropped already, so that's great.
We have lost objective Duff.
This is one small map, boys. Holy shit. Fuck. One gas grenade, boys. The update.
We have lost objective Edward.
All right, pushing forward. This fucking map is kind of funky, actually. All these why are you using a sniper rifle, bro?
We have taken objective Duff.
This is seriously a World War I Operation Locker. This is kind of lit.
We are losing objective Duff.
All right. Got him.
We control all objectives.
This is literally my first gameplay, so if you guys are wondering how seasoned I am as about as raw as a Thanksgiving turkey. Everyone's moving as a squad, I love it. Headshot number one.
We are losing objective Edward.
That was close. I gotta switch my grenades after this, cause I forgot that the gas grenades all nerfed now.
We have lost objective Edward.
Oh, I almost got domed. They're taking this flag, though. My screen's having a seizure. Oh, he got me. Automatico. Alright, I gotta switch back. Grenade real fast.
We are losing objective Butter.
All right, we're gonna put on the stick grenade.
We are losing objective Duff.
His headshots, fam, are not easy. Oh shit, I did not see that guy there. He just got destroyed, so it's okay. And I got revived, so it's lit. Good work, boys, good work. All these line of sights. ammunition is depot. Oh shit! That's a lot of men down there. That is a lot of men down there. That is a lot of men down there. Oh, I got a grenade kill. Boba Fett. That's a grenade. Oh, what a shot. Crossbow launcher. Of course. Of course. Giant Shadow, you had to bring that into the game, didn't you? Somebody revive me, please. That'd be great. Or not.
We have lost objective Duff.
I forgot that the Hell Regal got nerfed now, so I can't use that gun anymore. That's alright. I gotta move on for something. And now we're outside, boys.
We have taken objective Butter.
What are grenades, bro? God, these grenades are on point. Alright, boys. Push forward. Push forward right now while we have the chance. One down. Headshot. This flag is ours for the taking. Head, come on, get him. Oh, did I get the headshot? Oh, I did. Yes. I died though, so it's okay. Shadow's gonna revive me. What a goat. What a goat, man. Oh, the automatic. Oh, shit. Lesson number one, reviving, boys. If you're gonna revive a man, don't revive him while you're getting shot. Because it'll result in your teammate being deceased at the same time. And no one likes to be deceased.
We have taken objective Edward.
So far, I'd say this is going fairly well. If I may be honest. Head side, it's getting pretty foggy out here, boys. Quite rainy.
We have taken objective Charlie.
I just put the guy out of his misery. Kinda feel bad now. He's got a thumbnail shot. What do you think? Sorry about it, bud. Had to pop your dome. This map is quite unique. I'm liking it.
Halfway there, we have the upper.
There are men behind us. Oh, I'm holding this flag.
We have lost.
They will not pass. They will not, and they shall not pass.
We have lost objective Charlie.
God, my aim is really off. Holy shit. Bodies flying through the air, boys.
We have lost objective Butter.
No headshot for me that time. Tried. I couldn't pull the trigger. There we go, holy shit, dude. Oh, I got dropped. 98% health, are you kidding me?
We have lost.
How am I doing right now? 14-4, I like that, it's pretty lit. God, I forgot how shitty the MP18 optical is. How am I doing with headshots? Ryby rolls? That's it? Two headshots for the MP18 optical? Wow, okay. Guess I did a lot worse than I thought. Keep thinking that those are headshots.
objective button.
Headshot. Oh, dude, come on. Why do people do that? It's not fair. The Bartek bludgeon in the face. It's bullshit, man.
We have lost objective Charlie.
It's absolutely trash.
We have taken objective Edward. We have taken objective apples.
Smoke for days. I went into melee mode, didn't mean to do that. Of course there's a man behind me. How did that man not see me though? The first time. Like I laid down and he didn't kill me. Until after I laid down. We got a flanker over here, I like this. We got a snipe though, I don't like that. That's good. Oh, the grenade throws. He does, all those people do is throw grenades first. I wish people get out of the mentality right now of losing, of winning gun battles with grenades. Like, majority of the people are face off and right now in BF, Battle for 1, you know, their mentality is, I can't win this gun battle, so I'm gonna throw a grenade down first just in case I can't beat him. That's the mentality, and it works. That's the worst part. Headshot. I'm running out of here. Oh, fuck. Grand one. No! That's not good. That's on my feet. Oh, what a shot! What a player. He fucking slides in front of me and one-shots me. That's actually pretty cool. That's actually really awesome, I'm not gonna lie. Can ninja slide right up to me. Might I have a squad here? I do, we're alright. Okay, never mind. I feel like I don't fucking not die here. The shot, same guy, dude. I let him kill me again. And Shadow got destroyed. Fork 85? Revive? Maybe, maybe not? No? Yes? No? No? Okay. Fine. Didn't say I didn't ask. Sit down, bitch. Sit down, bitch. There's a man behind me, of course. I burnt Seal's face. Lovely. Thanks for sharing, you Nazi shithead. Look how far this map goes out, dude. This entire fort just got destroyed. Sit down. No. Fuck you. I'll throw grenades too. That's two complete dead game. Fuck you. No, my aim's so bad. Got him. Holy shit. How am I still alive right now? Seriously, I have no idea. I'm still alive. This is kind of scary. I don't want to get up. Dude, there's so many men over there! Oh my god! I'm dead. There's nothing I can do right there. I threw it. Did I get anybody with a grenade? I don't think so. There's a lot of fucking men right there. A lot of men were right there. We're dominating this team, though. fucking lit. Headshot. That is all that matters. Oh, shit. The VAR wins every time. I'm getting revived, though. I'm getting revived by the goat man. Oh, yeah, destroyed. These grenade throws are on point right now. Oh my god. This is so chaos. Revived again! Can I stay alive for 30 seconds, please? That'd be great. Really would appreciate that, actually.
We have lost objective Edward.
I got shooting at me. I'm running. I'm running the opposite way. Thank you very much. Headshot.
We have taken objective Darth.
That's how I like my men. Headshots. That was a bad idea.
We have lost objective Butter.
Jump down in a men full of French. Oh my god. Dude, what is it with these people reviving men in the middle of battle? Like, I'm sure they just went back in World War I. I'm just gonna revive this guy in the middle of a battlefield and just, you know, have him just get destroyed by his enemy after that. Really classy move, guys. Really classy move. There are men out here. I hear them. There's a grenade launcher out here. Good boy. That guy's fucking dead. Sit down, bitch.
We have lost objective Charlie. We have taken objective Edward.
We're gonna have some bogeys in a minute. I'm getting shot! Oh, you fucker! I'm getting killed by the same guys over and over again.
We have lost.
It goes to show there's only a couple guys in the game that are actually really good. Sit down, bitch. I got him back, though. It's okay. No, not from behind me! I'm still 27-14, so I got my level, bitch. I'm happy with that. Still a very good start to the game. Mind if I do? Take this flag back. Dude, look at the shot spread in this thing. It fucking sucks. This shotgun, man. Screw you.
We have taken objective Butter.
Can't combat that. There it is, there's the dome. And the dome for the victory. Codex Entry unlocked, but one game on Fort DeVille. There it is, boys. There it is. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed a lovely first round of They Shall Not Pass. Stay tuned today for maybe I think I'll have two videos today, and then two videos tomorrow, and then a video a day after that. So, yeah, Fort DeVille, first map down. Tune in for the next one shortly. Have a good one.